guys. So I've been meaning to film this ASOS haul for so long, and I never got to it. So I'm gonna finally just drop the video and show you guys what I got. So I caught a good ASOS sale. Got me a big box of clothes, literally for about like $250. They had a nasty 25% off sale. So I'm about to show you guys what I got. I bought a couple other things off sale. But look, it's not about that. It's just about ASOS and these pieces that I'm about to put together. So let me know if you like the looks that I have in this video. I'm probably gonna mix a few things and, you know, kind of show you guys a couple styling tips. Like, you don't need to do the most. Like, you don't have to wear crazy, something outrageous. You can do simple looks and just accessorize. So yeah, I'm about to get straight to it. I'm a little cramped in my room, but it's gonna be okay. So the first thing I'm gonna show you guys that I bought are these simple orange little shorts. They are really nice and comfortable. They're super short. I love small swimming trunks because, I mean, why not show the legs off? These really cute, like, neon orange joggers. They have cargo pockets on them. They're really comfortable. And they have the adjustable straps at the end. I love these. So you can wear like different shoes with them because you can adjust the straps. I still have on the orange pants. So I'm just gonna piece this together really quick because I feel like it'll be like a cute, just simple look. If you're going out to the mall, going out to eat, you know, nothing too fancy. So watch this. So this next piece I got is just a simple muscle fit shirt. It kind of feels like a uniform shirt, but it's really stretchy. You know, muscle fit shirts are always gonna feel like really tight. Probably already seen that I dropped this fit that I wore with like a puffer jacket, but I'm just gonna show you guys how this looks with these pastel. I'm gonna show you guys how this looks with the pastel green joggers. It looks so uniform, like, they look almost like one and the same. Like, this one's actually lighter, but you really can't tell because it's pastel. So yeah, this is definitely a wonderful piece. Like, you see, it's giving body, just body. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this shirt to anybody. I would recommend all ASOS like tight fitted shirts. You know, part of a two-piece set as well. It comes with a cute little pocket right here, and I'm wearing these with the mint green. I'm telling y'all, it's the mint. Like, you could wear this literally with anything. I was gonna originally wear it with the other fit, but I just like the way the tightness of the shirt was with the jacket. So I don't know if you could tell, the material is a little different. It's not like normal material. Definitely, it's a cop. Okay, and then I also just have this cute tank top with the V-neck. It's also in like, it's more of a brighter pastel green, or like a brighter mint green. Maybe like tealish. That's what we're gonna call it. We're gonna call it teal. Yeah, I know that you could talk. You talking all that shit, but let me see. Wow. I don't know why I ordered so much green shit, but they're like basically some drawstring pants. And they're like really, really tight. They don't have like a jogger bottom. The bottoms are normal. So I also have this. It's kind of like a black see-through button down. I'm gonna pair this with the green drill. It's gonna be real cute. I'm not probably not gonna wear this for a while. If I see y'all, if y'all wear these green pants with this shirt, we might actually have an issue. I'm just saying. We will have an issue. You know what? I'm gonna put this on because I just feel like somebody's gonna buy this shirt. and wear it before I do, because I don't plan on wearing it for like a couple months. Y'all could buy everything else, just don't buy this shirt.
And then you nick it.
I pray that you never knew. I'm falling and you're licking my eyes. Bussing. So you guys, I just started getting to my leather. So I ordered some more leather pants. This will be like my second pair from ASOS. The first pair was really great. If you know, it's like, you know, leather, it makes noise. Like, it's a little loud, so. These are really cute. So you guys, I have this V-neck black tank that I just put on with these black leather pants. I wouldn't wear it with this, honestly, but I'm just wearing it because right now it's, you know, I just put it on because it's black. It just goes with the theme what I'm wearing. But honestly, you could put this off, like, if you were doing, like, you know, this nice little gold button down, short sleeve, it's satin material. It's really nice, real soft. It get real fancy. I didn't think that it would go, but this is low key cute. Like, but yeah, you guys, the gold with the leather pants, it actually ate. Like, I don't know if you can see everything, but this is definitely eating. So yes, you guys, we have this whole fit, came from ASOS. Okay, so this last little piece we have is just some simple cargos. They come with the long, extended, like, straps. The straps aren't, they aren't a belt or anything, but it's just cute, you know. You really can't see them at night. I wore this with my I Fly With The Stars In The Sky shirt. But, yeah, it's a cute piece. Thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, and subscribe and like, comment below. More content.